Everyone, it's Faye here. So welcome to today's video. So today's video, I'll be swatching all of my Breena Beauty liquid lipsticks. I actually got sent this by Breena Beauty. Thank you so much. And I've actually done swatches on my Instagram story, but those disappear. So I will be putting one up on YouTube. So since you clicked on this video, you wanted to watch it. So continue watching. So that's basically all the 8 velvet cream shades. There's actually 9, but I think I've misplaced my macaroon and I keep that in my handbag and I don't know which one is it in right now. Okay, so in terms of pigmentation, it is superb. As you all can tell, it covers perfectly. In terms of formula, I would say it's very comfortable to wear, but I would recommend you to actually apply Vaseline first for a much more comfortable wear. But that's actually pretty general. For any liquid lipstick, you are always required to moisturize your lips or exfoliate beforehand. I really like these liquid lipsticks. I love the shades and I have been using macaroon a lot, which is the reason why I think I've misplaced it. But macaroon is one of my favorite colors. It's almost similar to this, if I'm not mistaken. So guys, thank you guys for watching. And once again, subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!